thing cooks a burger pretty good, but there's a big problem with it. As soon as you open it, grease will pour out everywhere. If you're trying to cook a burger, it just drips down. Then you're supposed to just flip this thing over. Cook the other side just that easy, but look how much grease I just got all over the place.